I want to encourage you to be a part of a dynamic outreach during this holiday season. I'm Larry Rice, director of the New Life Evangelistic Center, and we're in the process of distributing 25,000 meals. 12,000 of these, some of which are behind me as I'm sharing with you, are ready-to-eat meals. Yes, these are delicious, ready-to-eat meals. We call them meals with a message, meals that are going to help feed hungry and hurting and homeless people, people without utilities, people that are in need. And you can be a part of that. Now, that's 12,000 of them. Now, we're going to be doing over 13,000 to 15,000 more hot meals. And this is not only during the Thanksgiving and Christmas celebrations, but also the people receiving these nice meals through the New Life Evangelistic Center outreach throughout the greater Springfield area. And that's not just part of it. There's going to be many, many more thousands of people that are going to be fed around the world through the work of New Life Evangelistic Center. So many hungry people. Now, in the greater St. Louis area, New Life Evangelistic Center has now search and rescue teams. That means on a daily basis, our teams are going out to people that are hungry and they're homeless, they're hurting, they live in vacant buildings, some lay down right on the streets, encampments all over, and they take them to these delicious meals that are ready to eat. It's so exciting to see how God is doing this. But we need all of you to be praying for us at this time. We need to believe God for a financial miracle of $20,000 to get all these meals out and get all these people fed. And that's why I'm asking all of you to pray for us here at New Life Evangelistic Center. You can directly give. You can share in all your many different ways. You can do the snail mail at P.O. Box 473, St. Louis, Missouri, the 63166. You can be a part of the Great Giving Tuesday on November the 29th and part of Giving Tuesday. Just so many different things that you can do. Or you can go ahead and give online now at NLECSTL.org. But I want to introduce to you just a few of the people as we have launched this outreach of giving people these meals ready to eat. So join me for a moment as we go out among the people and start distributing these meals.
We got these people all waiting here, and we have a special gift we have for them. And what this is, we call it a meal with a message. And look, there is a chicken pasta meal in here. It says, "Dear friends, this chicken parmesan meal, which is ready to eat, is provided for you through the love of Jesus Christ by your friends at New Life Evangelistic Center. Remember, if you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you'll be saved. If you want to begin a new life and need a place to stay and like to join the NLEC training program, call 421-3020. There you are, brother. God bless you. Here, Neil, you can help me on this, and here you are. And it's a meal ready to eat. Look at him eating down there.
We get to the microphone.
How are you? Does that taste pretty good? Like, come on, let's take a look at this lady over here. Look at this lady. She's enjoying her meal with the message, aren't you?
Hi.
Well, you want to hold it? She will. No, it's a great. Here, she's already eating that one up. Here's another one for her, okay? You can use those at home, can't you?
Yeah.
Well, here. All right. Well, here's one for you. God bless you. Help us feed the children. Jesus said, "When I was hungry, did you feed me? Naked, did you clothe me? Sick in prison, you visit me. As oft you done to the least of these," said, "even so you've done unto me." Help us feed the children.
So many of the hungry people that are out on our streets don't know what to do, particularly late at night. And they're hungry, and they're out there. And that's why these delicious meals that are ready to eat are so very, very important to them. Again, we need your financial participation in order that we can distribute these. I want to show you what's inside of this. And here it is, chicken pasta, pre-cooked delicious meal. And there's also the necessary silverware that's inside here, or should I say plasticware, that's in here to help feed these hungry people. So they're going to get a meal ready to eat if you'll share with us at this time. In addition to that, the meals that are on site that are being done also during this holiday season. And that's why we need your participation in a big way on Giving Tuesday, November 29th. Or you can give directly to New Life Evangelistic Center at P.O. Box 473, St. Louis, Missouri, that's 63166. You can give online at NLECSTL.org. And again, I might mention their meals with a message. It lets the homeless people know where they can actually go to get help through the work of New Life Evangelistic Center, how they can break the cycle of homelessness by getting involved in the different training programs New Life has and the safe houses. So it's a meal with a message. And most of all, the wonderful gift provided through our resurrected Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. So great meals. And by the way, I want to encourage you. You may want to get some of these meals and have them in your car, and you meet a homeless person, you want to give them. Well, if you'd like to get some meals, we'll give them to you, of course, if you come by, and you can help distribute them. And that can be done at either 806 North Jefferson in Springfield or 2428 Woodson Road in Overland, Missouri. For further information, call us at 314-421-3020. But we really need each and every one of you getting involved. We need you praying that a lot of people are really get involved on Giving Tuesday, November the 29th, in a big way, and others will just continue to share through the whole holiday season. We have to raise the $20,000 right away, and your gifts and your prayers make such a big difference. Again, call us at 314-421-3020. Go to NLECSTL.org. Or you can drop by, and if you want to help distribute the meals, let us know you're coming. We'll get you some together, and you can help distribute them at 2428 Woodson Road in Overland, Missouri, or 806 North Jefferson in Springfield, Missouri. A great outreach of the New Life Evangelistic Center, providing over 25,000 meals during this holiday season.